How's it going, guys? Welcome back to episode 2 of Ori and Blind Forest. We're gonna be picking up right where we left off. Just finished clearing out the Ginzo tree. And we can finally go in the water without dying. Well, I say that very loosely. Things still want to kill me. But at least it's not the water's fault this time. That's gotta count for something, right? Let's see what we can find. Apparently, I leveled up. Not terrifying at all. All right. Ow. Ow! Okay, so apparently there was something I was stepping on. Not a fan of that. Oi. Okay. Screw you, guy. Let's pop down a quick save and see if I can spend points on anything. Oh, I can. That's the cost of charge flame. Or save up for one of these. I'm not entirely sure I know what light burst is. Should I know what light burst is? I'm honestly not sure if I should. But I... I'll figure it out one way or another. As it stands right now, though, I think... Ooh. Air is going to be an issue right now. Am I dead? Stop dying. Thank you. Probably would have been better off just continuing going forward on that. But, whatever. Get out of here. Nobody asked you. Alright. Let's go see what else this game has to offer, shall we? Oh. I mean, the game wants me to go this way, but I honestly feel like I should go the other way first. Should I go the other way? Yeah, I'm already going this way. Is this one of those? It's not one of those. Shame. This is literally just a tiny little body of water with a secret, that's all. Okay. So it wants me to go up here. Cut her off. Nobody asked you. Elo was the stoutest of all the spirits, the most powerful ever seen. Now here he rests, turned into an ancestral tree. Awesome. Finally get through those without help of something else. Yeah, all right. Fun little way of teaching us that you can do that. Alright. Well, onwards, I suppose. Don't mind if I do. Didn't ask. Didn't ask, actually. Thanks, though. Thanks for your concern. Get out of here. It can never be easy, can it? It can never just be a map that says, hey, you need to go here to do this. Oh, whatever. We'll figure it out. Screw off. Nobody asked. Drained up there, so now I should realistically be able to get. I should be able to punch through that floor now. Right, nobody asked. Go away. Jeez, I hate those guys. Oh, this is gonna be awful. Yep. This is definitely awful. Nobody asked. You know, probably these times I might stop taking damage. That would definitely be preferred. Ow. So I beg to differ on that one. Save, shall we? Saving sounds fun. There we go. Was that so hard? Yeah, I don't think it was, but whatever. Dash. Not gonna lie, forgot how to dash. Do I not know how to dash yet? I don't think I've gotten that far. I think that was on the first playthrough that I got that first. Do I dare? I think I dare. Oh, fuck. Firewall. Got it. Okay. I missed that first time around, so I guess I'll take that. All right. All right. Wait, screw off. Literally nobody asked. I jumped. I beg to differ. Screw you, guy. Yeah, we'll get it one of these times. There we go. Still hunting the lights, blinded by hate. How do we get into there? There's got to be some way to get into that. Where's the thing? Yeah, I'll take this. Don't mind if I do. Okay. Whoa, that's just like. I'm not even entirely sure I remember where I'm supposed to be going. Ah, yes. Alright, so I'm headed the right direction. Slowly but surely. That's the volcano, right? Yeah, so this is the last area. I believe I need to go through there. I can do that quick. Come on. Yes. Got it. Nobody asked. Get out of here. How did I get through that? Once again, I'm at a loss. Got it. One of them. I still want to get that though. Doesn't make up for me not being able to. Might as well save while I'm here. Valley of the Wind. I'm not sure. On one hand, getting closer to breathing underwater and jumping more times in the air sounds amazing. On the other hand, knowing where ability markers and life markers and energy markers, all that stuff sounds great. On the other hand, it's dealing more damage. I think I would rather have the getting around easier stuff. There's gonna be a lot of moving in this game. I think I like the idea of being able to get around more. Okay, no. Not how this works. I need to steal your button, get over here. No? Okay. Don't want it. Come here. Come here. Come here. Thank you. No! Fucking tool. Ah! Come here. Come on. I want you over here. Come here, friend. Oh, there's a ceiling. I should have known that. Fine. Thank you. Just wanted this. It's literally all I wanted. You guys can all go away now. Come on. All right. You know, I was really expecting that to open up this. Not gonna lie. Alright. However, I want to figure out what's up there. I'm gonna go away quick, let those birds respawn, then we're gonna have some fun. Don't need you, just need this guy. Thank you. Ow. Ah, that's just the faster, less annoying way up. Understood. Yeah, I'll take it. Thanks for the boost. Come on, bird. You gotta do better than that. I don't think. God. All right. Yeah. Hard dash, left trigger. I feel like I need normal dash for that. Ow. Okay. I'm down there, bud. Okay. Big differ. Build reprieve, try to figure out what's what. Ow. Nobody asked, mate. Go away and get a life. As long as Kuro is out there, the path to the Misty Woods will be blocked. But look up there. We might be able to distract her if we loosen that rock. What rock are we talking about? And do I want to go back for that yellow? I think I want to go back for that yellow splotch. Ow. 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 Okay. Worth? Probably not. We did it anyway? Definitely. Ow. Okay, that's fine. We survived, right? You know, Spider, you're not supposed to die. It kind of defeats the whole purpose of me using you for the. Okay. Yeah. It's blocked. Loosen the thing. Got it. Well, she didn't like that, now did she? Hey, I got myself a feather. You've collected Kuro's feather. I'm very close to where I need to be. Though I feel like I'm missing a lot of stuff over here. Oh, yeah. Yeah, we'll go back for it at some point. Although I should probably make it somewhat of a priority. That's where I should know how to dash by now. The fact that I don't is kind of upsetting. Okay, one thing at a time, right? Save quick, and then I am going to warp to here because I notice that there's a path directly off this I haven't gone to yet. Might be nothing, might be something. It's not nothing. Ori, the statue looks familiar. I've seen it before. They found the home. Of the child who embraced our light. I remember them, many years ago, when the spirit tree was but a sprout. Naru, the young one, looked after us whenever she could. Naru! Oh, yeah, right, the dark area. Ow. Didn't mean to pick this up, but the light from the spirit tree, it was a gift from our kind. It was given to Naru, who stood by our side. And now it's just a patience game. Son of a... Thank you. I'm glad that the game knows that idiots like me are gonna end up dropping it and losing it. God, there's nothing worse than being stuck down there and not being able to jump out. All of this over again. I really need to be a little bit more frivolous with my saves. This stuff always happens. Ow. Alright, let's not make that mistake again, shall we? Come on, let me up. That's so obnoxious. I think I'm gonna go down first. I believe that there is.
Ah!
Okay. Yep, I deserve this. This is my life now. Now the long check back up. I swear, sometimes I'm just too impatient for this game. It's not good. It's really not. Yeah, I deserve that. The whole patience thing I was saying? Yeah. Don't like not being able to double jump. Not gonna lie. Gotta finish this. And hopefully the darkness disappears and I can stop carrying around the ball. That would be preferred. Oh, you. Oh, I'm great at this game. Great at it. You can prove nothing. Didn't just miss the easiest jump. Nope. You can prove nothing. Let's just take care of this, shall we? Jeez, enough of this crap. Oh, don't pretend, Ori, you were carrying it around like it was nothing before. Don't pretend like it's heavy now. Ori, look! Even though our light had grown weak in its haze, it lifted the darkness that held claim of this place. Soul Link ready. Cool. I can move now. Meow. Becky was looking for Naru, but she was gone when he came. He was swift like the wind and sprinted with haste, but surrounded by darkness, he lost his way. You've learned Dash.
Ah!
Forgot about that. There's more stuff up there. I kind of want to see what's up there. Patience is a virtue that I apparently do not have any of. It's somehow worse knowing that I can see everything and I still end up missing easy jumps. Okay, so I think I want to bop, bop, bop. Oh, okay. How would I get up there? Hmm. I suppose let's get back over there first and then we'll try to figure out the hows and whys. Okay, so it's a far distance. Okay, calm the hell down. Nope, okay. Oh yeah, I forgot I can do this now. That might solve some problems. I've got so many new abilities. Can't keep track of them all. Oh god. Let's go. Not entirely sure that was worth the struggle, but I did it anyway. Deal with it. Alright, well, first things first, I think what I want to do, I want to go down here. Lost Grove, huh? Do I want to go down there? Oh. I suppose I'm already here. Ow. Oh god. Yeah, let's do this first. Come on. It's not that difficult to figure this out, Brandon. Find a life cell. Oh, that. That's a lot of stuff. We should return here later. There is much left unknown. Down below, we may find the place we may find the place they once called their home. Alright, let's do this quick. Water breathing? Water breathing. Alright. I believe I'm gonna call it there for this one. Next time, we will go explore the grove. And then once we get done being sidetracked by that, I consider making it over to where we're actually supposed to go. But we'll see. Until next time, take it easy, everyone.